Hooray! Kid songs!
The little centipede had very achy feet. Every toe was hurting, and so was every heel. 'Cause he had to walk barefoot on sticks and stones each day. He went to a shoe shop.
We have great shoes on display. Mules?
No.
Rubber boots?
No.
Flipflops?
No.
Sneakers?
Yes! Sneakers! The sneakers fit so well, and they look great too. He bought 500 boxes, took home 1,000 shoes. Grandma called next morning,
come visit and say hi!
He put on his shoes and every lace had to be tied. First shoe tied, second shoe tied, third shoe tied, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and another one, so many shoes to tie. When all the shoes were laced up, it was 5:30. He took his sneakers off, went to bed, he was so tired. Now you know why centipedes walk barefoot place to place. He dreamt of grandma's cookies that he didn't get to taste. Almond cookies. Chocolate cookies. Cat food cookies.
Yuck! Cat food cookies!